Hello. Today another junk journal with book cover, and this journal I will call printing journal, because some people and I. Some people send me, and I print so many free printing from what I will found on internet. So I will have really many printing, and this is not all what I will use on this journal. So this reason why I call it this journal printing journal, and today I will show you this journal, but I don't decorate cover, because on this time I don't know how. I want to decorate, and I don't know what I must use to decorate, so I show you don't decoration cover. This is it, and this is book. This book cover from book what was from 1953, I think. So this is a real vintage cover, and looks like so. This dress I will buy on some local second hand. This yarn. So this is very strong yarn, and it's similar to this. What I receive on some happy mail, and this is American stuff, of course. So now I will use this yarn, and I buy on second hand. This three, how call this, I don't know, and this is just record. This is made from Holland yarn. So I use now to connect my page on journal. So this is that. And how it's look now on this time. So I showed you all of page and what I will have inside, and of course it's chunky, you will saw what I will use on this journal. So first page, and printing it was on cardstock, some printing was on ordinary paper, printing paper. So I don't glue yet on, what was on printing paper, I don't glue on any cardstock. So you will saw how it's looks on this time. So envelope, decorate coffee dyeing paper, I glue envelope, decorate this two card from one print, and this card from another print. And many print send me Rondali and some other people, and I don't remember who what sent me, But I, like I tell, I use this print and print what I will make. So on this way maybe. Okay. So envelope tag. This is just craft paper with beads. So I used just punch corner and used here music line paper printing embellishments from second hand. I have long time this envelope decorate two card, not two, sorry, three, four. So okay, this one, this one similar, this one and this one. And this is, like I tell, not retro journal on vintage or vintage journal or something else. It's just printing journal. This envelope and here 3 tag. Victor Weiser. And this thing. So it's on one paper. Music, coffee dyeing paper, print, envelope, just this, and double bingo card, this. Craft paper, coffee dyeing paper, print, just line. So this is, you will, so I will mixing paper what I will like. I will use decoration what I will like. Coffee dyeing, scrapbook paper. Here, just again, double. Also double card. Nothing here, but only decorate. Talk spot, and I will make envelope. Of course, nothing here on this envelope. Just to mate. I will like used more printing paper, but you will saw the journal is full, so and I will made I w- this journal have three basic signature, and I will made another small signature, so this small two actually this small signature have only one print paper and this small card, so this is signature small, only two, four page actually. So I show you it, this size talk spot belly band, sorry, belly band four card. With birds paper, this is not envelope, just fold card. And I will make it like something like envelope, so this is retro or something. Card to write. That's another part here on this part. I will put this label, vintage label, here and this label. Craft paper. Some decoration, coffee dyeing, music, printing paper, from Ronda, talk spot, and here. This three text was from ordinary print paper, so it's only on this paper. I don't glue it. This is something like a bookmark. And this two card to write here. Print, coffee dyeing, scrapbook paper from Ronda. Here also I just used this my tools and connect it here. So it's small envelope I will make, and it's have this card. This small tag with flower, and this double fold card. Print paper. Another label like a talk spot, and it's have this card, this card, this way, and this card. and this to something like a bookmark. Vintage look, retro looks, I don't know. Another envelope and just on printing paper. Some what I will print it's free, some not exactly free, so. But to me it's not important. I will use everything. Free and don't free print. Yes, this is another small signature, so only this paper, print paper, and this I buy sometimes ago a kit from to make card, so this is from this kit. And I don't use this kit to this time, so I decided to use only this part of this kit to this my journal. And the last signature. This is paper from this book, what I will use to cover, so it's old paper, so I decided to use here on this my journal. Here I will make just collage. I will use four part, biggest to small, bingo, and this small, and this this sewing machine also small, but I will glue the sewing machine not like it must be like so, but I think it's okay. Another small part. From Happy Mail paper. Here, just coffee dyeing paper, envelope, actually package, not envelope, decoration vintage, and this two card with flower, and this card. So this is my journal, and I think this is the last of my journals where I will use the book cover, because I will have some book cover, but I on this time I don't have any paper, because I will use all of my paper what I wanted used on to make junk journal. So on this time I will stop it, made junk journal with book cover, and I will saw maybe from sometimes I will grab another some different paper to make junk journal. On next video I will show you something another, not junk journal. And I will think, because actually I will like this cover, I will think this cover have embossed, and I will think that I will don't decorate this cover, maybe only here to close this connection, and maybe some card I will glue here, but I will like this cover, so if I will decorate not much. So this is two things what I want to tell you, and I think on this time is all. So thank you again to watch and comment my video. Thank you to subscribe of my channel, especially from new subscribers. So on this video is all. Thank you again, and to the next video. Bye.